I was up in Maine last week, and I said I worked with rappers, and a guy from the audience started booing. I was like, you know most rappers are conservative, right? And he goes, but they're still black. And I go, oh shit, you're openly racist. And he goes, shut the fuck up or I'll shoot you and fuck the bullet hole. And I'm like, you're racist and gay? What is happening?